Excuse me. What is the annual clean-up, is it?
This is being painted by art students from a university in Germany who have come over to Bristol to experience the Bristol culture of painting in the streets. You know, they've never painted in public before.
They should have done that years ago.
My name is Clara Scheller.
From Halle in Germany. It's quite a small town near Leipzig, which is a bit more familiar to most people. Well, I'm in Bristol because we organized a culture excursion which ran under the name BURG meets Bristol, and we've had the pleasure to work together with Wear the Wall. It was quite an experiment for me and for the others as well, because many of the people didn't know each other, and I've never organized anything of that size up until now. We got to know Bristol fairly well, and the people have been so friendly, and it has been, as expected, just an enrichment, since street art is so big in Bristol, which is a culture which is growing in Leipzig and in Halle as well. Yeah, I thought it would be inspiring, and it turned out to be as well. Yeah, you know that so many of our students now, they've been talking to the Erasmus connector of the UE because they're so stunned about the city and they would love to come back to study here. Art is very vibrant here. It's very much alive through this cultural background the city has. You helped us create a space where we could accumulate this and tell the people who are living here what we have felt during our time here. And that made our stay here very special, I think.
My name is Rob from Wear the Wall. For me, the whole existence of Wear the Wall is to support the creative culture and nurture, if you like, the new generation of artists. I felt like this project was an opportunity to demonstrate how, independently of governments or organisations, that people can still have cultural collaborations that span borders and countries. And this was an opportunity to prove that this kind of thing can still happen in a really positive way, so I was very excited.
My name is Jonas Kutelov, aka JD. I wanted to do something sustainable and longer lasting, so I decided to do some very tiny little pieces, and I stenciled them. I did two sorts of them. One is a poster for the bongo man, a guy sitting in the bear pit tunnel, and I found him really funny, so I wanted to promote them by those posters. And the other thing are the CCTV. In Germany we don't have them, so I did many of them at the bear pit, because in Britain there are so many CCTV everywhere. Yeah, that's it.
Hi, I'm Anna. I was in the team with the other Anna and Luise, and Jonas helped us. So we were thinking about a modular system with stencils. We chose some shapes, like geometric shapes, and tried to arrange them in a pattern and let them fall apart and rearrange into something else. So, yeah, it leaves room for interpretation. Yeah.
My name is Clara Scheller. My artwork is about Bristol, and it is a personification of the city. Since I've been here, people have been talking about Bristol as if it were a person. For example, I remember vividly how an illustrator told me, like, Has she treated you well? Has Bristol treated you well? And that has stuck so much to my mind that I wanted to do a piece about it. And you can see her as I see her, a strong woman, which is not in any way fitting into a category, I think, and which is taking care of the people who live in her. And the quotes that are written on her is what people told me about the city. So maybe you can relate, maybe you cannot, but I hope you'll enjoy having a look at it.
So we
We are the High Five crew, and we are Christina, Sophie, Julia, Alia, and Luis. Julia was painting a really colorful background, and then there came arms from an octopus outside, and they grab a rabbit, realizing the what's going on right now with the system and the yeah. But we didn't want to show it directly. We want maybe more to hide it.
The rabbit is also very innocent, and the monster kind of coming from the background. You're not expecting it to come, but kind of grabs you and pulls you back in.
Okay, we are Frame and Arbor. For the background, we chose the black and covered the black with the lyrics of Rhodes of Portishead, because we wanted to link the piece to the place, Bristol, which has an amazing music scene, which has always influenced me since I'm like 17. And I just wanted to like pay an homage on it. And in the intestines of the guy, you can see there's written "Basis the Army," which is part of a lyric of Ronnie Size, which is from Bristol as well. Talk about the dude.
Yeah, the dude, it's a Bristolian person. He's like cut into pieces. He's like a little fucked up.
And we put some elements in there we found in Bristol, like all these CCTV cameras. And then we got like the N2O capsule. And like laughing gas, and they use it as a drug, and we find it pretty, you know, we just know it from whipped cream, and here they use it as drugs.
Yeah. But a balloon?
Yeah. Balloon and the hand of the dude?
Yeah, it's also from the
gas, from the N2O gas.
Yeah, I guess it's the biggest piece we ever done. Quite big. yeah, we choose like pink and red and all these colors in contrast with blue, and it stands right from the background.
It's a really nice contrast.
Yeah. I guess that's all we can say about
cool.
it.
I hope people like it.
Yeah.